Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from evil being, and graciously grant peace in our days, and with the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress. As we await the blessed hope in the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant your peace. Grant our peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign.
Consecration to Immaculate Heart of Mary. Beloved Mother of Jesus, send our Mother, trustingly gathered before you. We lay before you all the longs and hopes, sufferings, and anxieties of all our people. To your Immaculate Heart, we raise you, we raise from our hearts this act of entrustment and consecration. Embrace us, dear Mother, and gather each one of us within your saving mantle. Take us within your motherly love. Immaculate Heart of Mary, we seek to unite ourselves with the consecration which Jesus the Son made to his Heavenly Father on the night before he gave his life for us, when he prayed, "For their sakes, I consecrate myself, that they also may be consecrated and good." This consecration obtained pardon and mercy, and secures redemption for all sinners and from all sin. Its power overcome every evil, which the powers of darkness awaken in human hearts throughout history. Join us in his heart to make us one, and the grace of his Paschal mystery. Immaculate Heart of Mary, your heart is most holy, united with your Son, redeeming consecration. As we entrust ourselves to you, help us to live in truth. Jesus, consecration faithfully each day. Deliver us from the power of sin in all its forms and manifestations. In personal and social living, help us strive to your reign, to our race, up in our land. A civilization of solidarity, justice, and love, by the grace of the Spirit of Jesus. May the infinite power of the merciful love of God, through your very motherly intercession, be revealed in our history as people. May it change in our hearts to the likeness of the first heart of Jesus and the likeness of your own Immaculate Heart. By this consecration, may we become ever more truly Pueblo Amante de Maria, a people which loves your mighty and its own heart, a people you make each day ever more your own. Help securing, surely, and cherish in your Immaculate Heart. Amen. Amen.
May the sacrament we have received, O Lord, kindle in us the force of that love with which Saint Therese dedicated herself to you and long to obtain your mercy for all. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
The Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love and mercy of our God.
Thanks be to God.
oramos. Omnipotens et paternae Deus te gloriosus Virginis Matris Mariae, corpus animum dignum filii et glorificii redemptor, Spiritus Sancto cooperante preparaste, dato est commemoratione tempore et permissione, habens antiquos mater morti perpetua diremo. Periundem Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen.
Divinum auxilium manet semper nobiscum.
Amen.
Ave Maria Purissima.
Dictica concepita. Maraming salamat po sa ating sponsor ngayong araw na ito.